Feel like you're spending too much time on email at work? Hi, I'm Ken Okel. In this part of our productivity series, we're going to talk about email and productivity. Did you know that research has found that we spend about 28% of our day answering emails, and that the average person gets about 75 emails a day? Worse yet, those numbers are expected to go up. So why not boost your productivity now when it comes to email?